Hey everybody, Rockstar Tragedy here with another episode of Hue, and we're back and we've got some more puzzles and we unlocked a new color last time. We got blue. We're down to two more colors that we need. And let's just get right into it. Oh boy. I'm dead. That was the wrong decision, Tom. Damn it. I don't know why I thought to do that, but you know. Don't go blue. Go red. Or what? Oh, pink. Teal. Red. Look at this! Nice! Teal? Oh, I don't have yellow. I bet you there's science up there. So much science! So what actually do we do here? Red? No! I said red. Ah! No! How dare you die! Okay, we're gonna try that again. Whoa. No, it was pink, Tom. Secret agent, man. Secret. Teal? Then we get rid of red.
Whew. It's a tricky one here. How do I do it?
Ah. Oh, you have to make those jumps perfectly. Oh. Huh. Alright, now I have to be yellow to drop down. Look at me! What do we got next here? Need to do this. I'm gonna need to drop you. Okay, so you open that gate. What do you open? That gate. Aha. So, I'm thinking that I'm gonna what? Oh, weird. There's no other colors here. Wait, how did you get stuck with balloons? Oh, hold on a second here. Oh wait, is there another? Oh, that's just a wall up there. Okay. So technically, I want to do something like this. Oh. Oh. Really, it could be literally any color except blue. All right. And then I want to go purple. No, I want to actually go blue here. And then I can't change there. I can change here. Okay, okay. Very good, very good. Now if I go yellow, hold on here. Let's go blue. No, okay, I get it. I actually need you to be number two. I'm doing this all wrong, though. I gotta switch. I gotta be yellow. Let's bring you over. Hey! Bring you over. Let's go blue. Let's go purple. And then you have to go here, because I can't push that any further. So now, we go yellow. Then we could literally go yellow. No. Let's go blue, so we rise up. And then jump at the same time, turn like red. No, why red? Yellow. Yellow was the color. Red. Okay, now literally. Go yellow. Alright. Now we're thinking. Okay, so this is another purple box. So, okay, I just gotta put it on that switch over there. But I also need... Whoa. We're gonna keep you here, but I need to move you. Let's go blue. Oh no, I need the one with the balloons to stay out. Okay. Gotcha. Let's go back to yellow. Okay, all gateways are open. Purple? Ew. Oh no, 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 please don't have to do that all over again. Yep. Alright, I'm gonna skip through this. Didn't think that was gonna work, but alright. Okay, so which one controls that one? Because that's the one I don't need once I get that open. No, I went in blue. Wait-o. Weird. No, I need the block. Yeah. That would be very hard to come back, especially if they're off. Okay, I don't know why my brain's not working here. So, if I take that purple, I need the gate to stay open. Okay, so yeah, one of those are not needed to be open right now, is what it is. But the blue can't do it. I can't get blue past that its own thing. So that needs to be open. This one, yeah, I gotta switch. Need to go yellow. I have no idea how that's gonna work now. Crap. Okay, wait, here we go. Alright. Crap. Really? Oh boy. This is really freaking tough. There's no possible way to get the blue. Okay, there we go. Come on, get down, baby. I have no idea. As it relies on two colors. So I need blue and yellow to be on at the same time, and I can't do that. What the literal shit, man? I guess... Yeah, it would have to be the blue one. This has to be the one. And then I need purple gone so I can go back. I need anything. I need blue gone. Alright. Purple. Literally any other color. Purple. So now I no longer need that switch. I just need two switches. Okay. But you have to be here, is what this means. And then... Red, so it goes up. Okay. I don't know why that took my brain for a ride, but I, That took me for a ride. I don't know why I could not figure that out for the life of me, but whatever. Did it. It's fine.
Let's go in.
Color is the door. Literally any color except yellow. All right. Now we can get back to work. Oh no, it's a pink box. Music's getting kind of epic. That looks red to me. That looks red to me. But I guess I can kind of see it. On OBS, I see it better because it's like more saturation, but here it did not look like that. Okay, I guess I can see it now. Oh! Alright. Okay, I gotta jump purple! Okay. Red, so we fall down. Oh my gosh. Stay red, please. Okay. Rise up. Go back to red. Red! Oh boy. Oh boy. Wow, okay, what's happening here now? So let's say I do this. Oh, I would have to go orange. Oh, I see. Okay, so we're gonna go red. Now I have to go orange. Oh, I see. I see. Literally got any other color here. Alright. That switch is gonna open up top. I should be safe with this. And then we go back down. Oh boy, what a ride. Let's go yellow. Oh, now I have to go a different color. Purple! Oh no! It wasn't purple! It was blue! Literally! Am I... You know, I don't have trouble seeing colors normally. I don't know what's happening. I'm just... So much pressure. Literally purple. Okay. It's alright, we got this. Go back to red. Since I know what I'm doing, I'm just gonna showcase what I'm trying to attempt here. Okay, I needed yellow to be gone. And literally any other color. Come on, baby. Oh, if I go back red? No, I need to go back yellow so I fall down. And then, oh no! I'm just gonna try to phase through it, man. Go back yellow. Oh crap, what actually do I do here? I think I need to go red. Then yellow so I drop, and then red again so it falls. Okay. Man. Okay, do not go blue. So let's go red so we go... Oh no. Let's go yellow so we go up. And this is the problem I had before. Literally. Okay. I need orange to show, so if I go red, it's gonna fall. If I go pink, I should be okay. Oh boy. Oh no, all these skulls! Go! Run! Oh crap! Oh jeez. Light blue. Oh boy. Go, 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 go! No, I did that color! I did that color! I did purple! What is it doing to me? Red! Yellow, 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 yellow! Oh jeez. Oh no. This is crazy! This is getting crazy! Run! Oh, I got a good color. Wait, no I don't. Let's go yellow. No, 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 no! Purple, purple, purple! Oh! Go, 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 go! Oh my gosh, I have even less time now! Red, 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 red! Yellow, yellow, yellow! Yellow, yellow, yellow! Shit! Orange, whatever color that it is. Oh boy. Oh my gosh. And we have found the Color Master again. Man, I like the danger aspect of this game also. Damn, this is good. Let us continue up, shall we? And we're gonna actually get yellow this time. And that leaves us with only one more color to unlock!
Woo! Nailed it.
A yellow streak is the achievement get. So yellow, though. Okay, I'm assuming the door is yellow. It is! Let's listen to the story. Shh.
Spring was around the corner. Yellow daffodils poked through the dirt in our backyard. As time moved,
weird,
my resentment slowly slipped away. I continued my research from home.
Subtitles weren't working
without
at first.
Dr. Gray, work was slow, but I still made progress. One day, Hugh, when you were sleeping, I watched over you.
That's not creepy.
I was on the cusp of a breakthrough, and you were the last person left to see it.
Mm-hmm.
I was so excited for the both of us.
I feel like we're on the cusp of a breakthrough also. We're on something here. Let's go! Wait, what is this now? Okay, so I can go that way since I have red, but what is this way? Oh. Well, I'm gonna go through the red here. Gotta be like science or something. Oh, I can do yellow now. What was in that other portal? Was that where I came from earlier? Oh, there's something down here. What's in here? Whoa. I feel like I'm in her lab now or something. I don't have green. But I have to go this way. Oh, there's like a little picture there, like a little lighthouse. What is that all about? More story. Listen.
My research led me to tales of a long-lost civilization. They built great machines, pioneering electricity many years before we discovered it.
Mm-hmm.
Strangely, though, this civilization is said to have felt no pain. They knew of pain and observed it, yet could not experience it themselves. Explaining to them the sensation of pain is like me explaining color to someone that can only see in black and white. I wonder, Hugh, if we will be able to share in our experiences of color.
I don't know. I'm finding a lot of them, so, you know. Feel like we might be able to connect somehow. Oh, well, this is gonna be interesting. Purple, blue. Oh boy. Purple. Okay. So. There we go. Could do that, could do purple. Could do blue. And we're out of this room. Alright. I feel like I don't want to stop because I don't know what's going to happen. Okay, I might as well just wait for the laser to move. Oh, that's neat. So if I stand here and then go red, can't hurt me, and then go purple. But what do I do? Okay. Okay, now I know what I need to do here. And then literally any other color, and then we run. Alright, that was not too bad. Oh, let's go, baby! Oh. Okay. Is there even a need to push this block? I don't see a reason to even push that block, so we're not gonna do that. Okay, it was light blue. Let's go orange, go blue, let's go orange, oh, well, I mean, that would make sense for this block, I guess? Well, hold on a second, how would I get that block down here? I don't understand. That's... What happens when a laser touches a block? That's... Okay, it just stops it, so... Hmm. But yeah, when I go orange... Oh, you know what? I just need to push the block. I think. So... I'm making a big mistake here. Let's go here, then let's go orange. Oh, crap. Crapperino. I'm so confused. Let's go orange. Let's get on the other side of this block. Let's see what happens. No, it's gonna zap my face. It's gonna zap my face. What do I even do? Why are this... Is this good? Okay. Confirmed death in that. I had to check. Oh! Duh, you push the block over the laser. No, go blue. Then go orange. Yeah, there we go. Now I understand. Now I understand. There's a very good reason for that block. Very good reason. Blue. Yep. Oh, but I also need to take that with me. That's a thing. I do need to get on the other side of it, but... Suppose we could wait for that? You know, only screwing up, who cares? What even do I do? I totally screwed this up. I keep going on the wrong side. Yeah, I need to get on this side. Oh shit! I'm pushing the right color, and it's not hitting the right color sometimes. I know you guys are seeing this. I can't be that bad. Go blue so I can go down, and then I need to stay on this side. This side of the block. Okay, now go literally like purple. Now go blue. It's like I gotta talk to myself. I gotta coach myself through it. There we go. Oh my. Can I jump? Nope. Thought maybe I could. Alright, we gotta follow you up. Alright, now I need to go red. Wait for you to pass and go like purpley-urple. And then... What even do I do here? I need to strategize. Oh my gosh. Okay, I need to go pink is what I need to do. And then jump. And then I can go any other color, follow it up. And then we need to go not yellow, go pink. And then go red. It said go red. And then any other color. Oh, this is something. This is different. What point can I get up there? Okay, now, red. Any other color. Pink would be fine. We did it! Oh, okay. Alright, there's no colors up there. Whoa. I don't know if that's exactly a good thing. What are we even doing here? I think I need another block to push it through. I think that's what's supposed to happen. Then I need one to jump up on the ladder. So... Let's do that. Let's climb over. I hope it's the right one. It is not. Or maybe... Maybe not. No, I needed purple, so if I go blue, it doesn't close the gate. You son of a... At least I figured it out pretty quickly. Alright, do this. And then, since I need purple, let's go blue. Push you here, and then we'll go any other color. Alright, I'll bring you back. Up! Up! We got this. We're gonna do great things. I'm gonna grab the key. I'm gonna go light blue, and yes, there we go. Oh, different. I think I'll be good. Orange. Okay, red now. Oh wait, there's like science or something down there. What is this color? Pink? What's down here? It's science! 2 out of 28. I've been doing bad at that. That I know. Okay, wait till it's off my foot. Let's go red. I went red? You guys are seeing this, right? I selected red and got wrecked. Do I have to get that all over again? All over? Oh, I knew that was a bit of a stretch. Ooh, and in the spikes. Yikes. Yikerinos. Yellow. Guess I'll check. It's a good thing that doesn't hurt me there. Really good thing. Go over my head. Pink. Do I have to re-get the science? I do not. Once you got it, you got it. Alright, so let's just do this. Woo! Barely made that. But we did it. This is a tricky one. Don't ask. Okay, we're doing things. We're doing things, though. We're doing so many things, but we're dead. This is gonna be, a little more heavy on the brain here. Let's go blue. Man. I'm gonna have to study the pattern here a bit. Well, I don't know what to do. Let's see. I feel like taking away blue definitely helps. There's really no safe pattern to ride under. There is not. That one definitely controls yellow. What if yellow is never there? Okay. Does that help at all? I mean, it helps this. But I feel like it really won't matter anywhere else here. What if I take out purple? Oh, look, I'm riding directly under it. No, that worked! Alright. Now to figure this out again. Let's see. The dark blue looks like it has multiple colors. Purple? No, not seeing it. Purple, I said. Woo! Okay. If I take out purple now. Take out purple, I said! Okay. What about dark blue? This is working. I did purple. Why do you keep doing that? I had that. Dark blue, purple. Thank you. Gosh. And I think that's all the time we have for this episode. Getting crazy now. We're in lasers, but we're making a lot of progress. And I feel like the next color is probably like right around the corner. Who knows? Not me. We'll find out next time. I hope you guys are enjoying. If you are, please leave a like and a comment. And if you're new, please subscribe. My name is RockStarTragedy. Love you all. Rock on, and I'll see you later.